Hi everybody, it's been a great first day at RSNA for Guerbet. We've got some exciting new things on the booth this year. So one thing we've been really focused on is how do we help our customers in terms of productivity and efficiency. And so we've been working on what we call our smart solutions, our integrated solutions. So you'll see this year for our outside the US markets, we've launched our OptiVantage for multi-use injector. And then on the productivity side on software, we're also very happy this year to be showing contrasting care, our version 2.0, which we've launched this year. And it actually connects all of our injectors now, the entire Guerbet portfolio. So that's really software solutions focused around our existing portfolio and how we can help operational efficiency. And then we're also investing in AI. We've signed a joint partnership for development of some software around liver diagnosis with IBM, Watson Health, which we announced this past June. And we're very excited about that as well. And all of those really play into our five-year strategy we call GEAR for 2023 to really continue to help shape the future of the medical imaging world.